Good morning. Today's we have another round of shoutouts. I'm Jane, and I'm ready to give them to you. All right, this first one is the Yarn Room. This is Angie and Allegra. Angie is a mom. This is a mom and daughter who crochet every day, all day, in the Yarn Room. So join them. Then there is Nalini's Corner. These are how-tos in crochet. One of our latest one is a crocheted flower pot, and the flowers are make a coaster, and then you make the pot and you put the coasters in the pot to create a plant. Made me think of Connie with her plants. Then there is Anika's Creative Plans. These are planning videos, vlogs, all kinds of things. Her business is stickers, but it's interesting to see how she plans and does things, so check her out. The next channel is Acton Creative. This is Chris, and she's pretty interesting. She is a creative's hand-woven experience, is a weekly video series all about weaving and fiber-related topics. Life is too short not to be doing something creative. So let's dive in. And of course, her videos mostly are about weaving. Then there is KG Corn. Or not KG. KJ Corn. And corn is spelled with a K. This young lady is Asian. So I don't know what her first name. It is a crochet channel. And she does speak in whatever her native tongue is. I think it's Japanese, but I'm not positive. But all the instructions are on the screen in English. And there are some really interesting patterns. So at least check out the channel. Next is Wonder Netting. This is Kate. This is a lifestyle crocheting and knitting channel. Then we have Rocka Crochet. And I'm not sure if her first name is Rocka or what, but they are crochet tutorials supporting slow fashion. Then there is Lucia. And Lucia, she wants you to come along and crochet with her. These are crochet tutorials. The next channel is Oh Me Oh My Crochet. This is Maisie, just a mom and daughter bonding over hooks and yarn. They post tutorials and also sell their own patterns and finished products on Etsy. I believe most of the time you see Maisie, the mom, you don't see the daughter. I might be wrong, may have missed some of those as well. Then there is Hoosier Handmade. This is Tiffany. She is about handcrafting happiness one project at a time, and she has some varied projects on there. Then there is Lachelle 1962. This is a sewing, crochet, and vlog hauls. This is what I like about her channel. She starts every one of her videos with either a prayer or a devotion. So you know she's a Christian. All right, then there is Little Feet's Crafts. Are you a Nigerian crocheter? And you've always had a challenge on getting the right measurements or size when following tutorials made for foreigners with foreign yarn? Or you don't know how much yarn will be enough for a particular project? Don't worry, you're at the right channel. She shares videos on how to make beautiful pieces you see online using Nigerian yarns, Yeye and Baby Lamb. I think that's how you pronounce it. She shares patterns made by her, either using double strands or a single strand, or her regular local yarn. She won't forget to teach you how to make the same piece for different individual size. She also does tutorials on how to combine colors. You're going to see amazing things on how to make hats and fascinators. For you that are British, you'll know what a fascinator is. She'll be teaching new designs. Anyway, regardless, even if you're not Nigerian. Check out her channel, okay? Then we have Askar Crochets. And I didn't get her first name, so I think her first name is probably Askar. Crochet Designer and Crochet Tutorials. The next channel is Oomphy Creates. And I know that I am going to butcher your name, and I do apologize ahead of time, but I am going to attempt to pronounce it. Oomphile Molatudi. She is the person behind Oomphy Creates. Her channel is dedicated to crochet tutorials and all kinds of crochet-related videos. So I hope that you will stop by, explore her videos, and enjoy them as well. The next channel is Favy Magic Concept. These are online tutorials crochet. I don't know what the first name is. You know, this is one of my pet peeves, people who don't tell you what their name is. But what are you going to do? All right, the next channel is Glue Lala. This is Jess, and she loves crafting and DIYs on a budget. One of her favorite stores for crafting inspirations is the Dollar Tree. So you're going to see a lot of DIYs. She posts new DIY videos every Wednesday. And her quote is, "Creativity is a wild mind and a disciplined eye." And that's a quote by Dorothy Parker. Next channel is Super at 60. This is Darlene. She is a happily married wife and homemaker for 33 years and counting. They have two grown sons, both of whom are married, and three grandchildren. And of course, they're hoping for more grandchildren. She has spent most of her life in music, and during her marriage, she was fortunate enough to be able to teach private piano and voice lessons in her home studio. But she has since retired from teaching and finds herself more enjoyable finding time to in the kitchen to cook, create, and share with family and friends. She loves to decorate, celebrate just about every occasion, and so her channel is going to be about her love of recipes, lifestyle, and faith. Then we have Crafter's Log. This is Carrie. Here you'll find sewing subscription box reveals, finished projects from the boxes, tips and tricks, as well as her mess-ups. And she is new to quilting. You will find in the future videos also other crafts such as crocheting, gardening, and canning. So stick around for some fun, maybe a few tears and lots of laughter. The next channel is rather interesting. The Hue Therapist. This is your creative space for healing and self-expression. This is Jocelyn Moyette. She is deeply passionate about the transformative power of art on mental well-being. Based in the vibrant heart of Puerto Rico, she embraces the magic of crocheting, watercolors, soft pastels, tools for creating stunning art, but also avenues for soothing, healing, and inspiring. So in her video, she combines the therapeutic qualities of crocheting, watercolor painting, soft pastel, with insightful discussions on mental health. Whether you're an art lover, someone in search of comfort, or just curious about mental wellness, you've found the right place. Her mission is to offer a safe, inclusive, and vibrant journey into the world of mental health, awareness, artistic expression, and creative exploration. So let's connect. Be a part of our community by subscribing. And feel free to comment and share your journey. Together, we can make a difference, one hue at a time. The next channel is Leslie's Crochet Corner. Her community page is for sharing her work, so and also so you can talk yarn with each other. Share your thoughts, questions, and let's help each other grow through our yarn family. All skill levels are welcome here, so she hopes that you will subscribe. Remember, negative attitudes are not welcome here, so let's keep the positive, uplifting, and positive. So, negative posts will be removed. There are playlists for everyone's enjoyment as well. She does have one or two, I think. Maybe it's just one short video. Maybe it's a couple of just some of her works. So check her out. And the last channel is Sensible Living with Money Mom. She calls herself Money Mom. Didn't ever get a name. She has daily short videos, which will be about saving money, making money, personal growth, goal setting, weight loss, health, cooking, baking, shopping, meal planning, organizing, cleaning, and more. Monday, she does Money Making Monday. It's an action series and motivational money talk. Tuesday, she does frugal cooking tips, grocery saving tips, grocery hauls, and meal plans. Wednesday, she has personal growth, personal development, and she hopes you'll follow her along on her weight loss journey with Tops. What she eats in a day, weight loss updates, and health updates. Thursday, she does budgeting, saving money, frugal living. Fridays are Free and Frugal Friday, product reviews, how she saved money that week, frugal day in the life, what she spends in a typical week. Saturday are simple organization, cleaning, saving money around the house, and other requested videos. Sunday are budgeting, saving money, frugal living, and series. She does occasionally change things up too. I want you to know that she does appreciate you for subscribing. And that is it for today's shout out. I hope you find a channel that you will enjoy. Be sure and give them all a look-see. See what is your cup of tea, what's not. Sometimes we find things that we don't know we were looking for. All right, guys, that is it for today. As always, be kind to one another. Be a little kinder to yourself, and I'll see you again soon. Bye.